No, baby. No way. No way. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. No way.
I started using Figma when I joined hotelsng as a designer, and that was like 2 years ago. And from there, it pretty much changed the way I design. So, for instance, in designing before, I used to use Adobe Illustrator and CorelDRAW along with a bunch of other tools. And then, and working with that, when I'm done with the design, I have to export the design as a PNG file, you know, put it in Dropbox, share it at the developers, and then I have to start following them along the line. But then with Figma, all I ever had to do was to do my design in Figma and then share a link to them. So it's more like I'm designing from my browser, and then I'm getting the reviews and feedback as well as comments in the same browser, and we are doing the implementation directly from that as well. So it's really changed the way we used to design. It's also really improved the way we got to collaborate more with other people, which was the whole essence of Figma and being a collaborative tool. So it really changed the way I design, and then it's also helped me start my design career in the sense that I now start having more time for other stuff, and then I got to get feedback from people I was working with faster. And helping me to improve faster.
You don't have to go and start learning how to use a particular feature. It's self-explanatory. The interface is very friendly. Then they have a support team that responds on point. So you send a message, they respond right away. And you can do all of this from your design board. So it's very easy to get started with Figma as a designer. And then it also has this really big and amazing community of designers ready to support. So if you are designing and then you get stuck up or you have an issue, you can reach out to any of them to get assistance. So Figma has always been that intuitive for new designers. And from my experience, seeing how much people have come into design from a zero design background, seeing how much that they've been able to achieve into Figma in a little time, it's really impressive. And getting the right tool, I would recommend for everybody.
It's obviously improving the way I've designed. You know, I've also added value to my pocket financially.
Girl, I want you.